Alright. So let's fucking get this back. Come on, you little fucking fish man. Alright, we're gonna get fucking chased down by them again, so... Oh shit. Oh double shit. Oh triple shit. Oh quadruple shit. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be done with Munch anyway. Fuck. That's how to... You heard them, don't you? Forgot about that. Come on, buddy. He's gonna get all their attention. Okay, so the game just lagged like a bitch, and I don't know why. It is a bit glitchy and laggy. Also, I'm uploading a video right now, so... Oh, shit. Come on. I want all your attention. Attention, please! Follow the fish in the wheelchair. Now if I pull this... Oi! Stop it! There. I think that's pretty much all of them hearted. Let's go have a look. About. It's a lot quicker than my old way, I'll tell you that now. I don't know, I have a couple dead by now. Honestly, it's mad. Shit. I like the fact that you can press shift to run, and it's not like, because on the Xbox it just sort of, you are always running, and you move the analog a bit slower, a bit sort of less, to make him move faster, to make him move slower, should I say, and I mean that's just standard stuff on you know, Xbox and a console. But it's really handy on this, because it always just made me fall over. Sorry, what? Alright, here we go. Notice how it looks like miles bigger on the inside.
Mama's gonna be so proud of her blood.
There he is. I love the quote.
Mama need be an ass the size of a truck to fit this wallet.
So what if I think it's three of those?
Mama's gonna be so proud of her glucking. How did I get so perfect?
Hey, you there. Ow!
Shit.
Ow!
Enough about you, let's talk about me. Mama's gonna be so proud of her glucking.
Attack!
I'm at the top of the way. How about an easy ass the size of a truck to fit this wall? Everybody loves me.
Oh, I didn't end well. I should have fucking controlled them like I was going to. I forgot they were there. How do I... Let's do it again. Come on, Abe. Don't. Come on, Abe. He's a Simpson. And a president. Was a president. He's not really much at all anymore.
Hey, you jumped.
Hey, Abe.
Where are you?
Hey, what's happening, Abe?
I'm hoping to God that I don't die here.
I'll be back. Don't you worry.
Gotta love Scrubs. Not the TV show. TV show's good too, though.
Enough about you. Let's talk about me.
There we go.
Mama's gonna be so proud of her gluck.
Me too, bro. Me too. I love the glucking.
Mama's gonna be so proud of her glucking. about you, let's talk about me.
Ow!
Mama's gonna be so proud of her luck. How did I get so playful? I'm at the top of the world. I'm beautiful.
Everybody listen.
Hey, hey, hey,
how did I get so playful?
Get on!
I'm
okay, listen up.
Hey, hey,
hey,
what's
help
happening
me out
here?
Mama's gonna be so proud of her luck.
There we go.
Everybody loves me. Enough about you, let's talk about me.
Love the Glocken. Right, back. Let's go this way.
Hey, you jumped.
Hey, hey!
I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, bollocks, really? Dickhead. Dickhead. Oh no, there we go. Good boy. The victory slap.
Everybody listen.
Hey, what's happening?
That should be... Actually, no.
Who are you? There's my buddy. Hey there, fellow chunk. Okay, listen up.
So yeah, they just get them to wear their asses off. And you got the vending machine, this is where they make the vendors and stuff, it's cool.
Oh,
pointless anymore. There we go. Done. And Munch made us five. That is not the same as the game, the Xbox. I don't like that. No, I don't like that. Oh god. Oh god. I remember this level being a complete and utter bitch.
Help! Melissa picking a beat out here.
I remember this level being quite a bitch. Yeah, these are armored legs we're working with here. So you know, the Halo thing is your Qualma, and the birds are your health, and then that obviously boosts the number. I really like the idea of this game, just these two characters and being able to sort of needing them both to get to level. That's very cool. Damn. Now this is a part of this level that I just hate. Like, with a passion.
Bugs are picking a beating out here. Bugs are picking a beating out here.
See what I meant?